Wow, and this is me in my beautiful finishing of my face paint.